Natural disaster and climate change continue to displace people across the Asia and Pacific region, resulting in significant impacts on their human rights. How do we ensure that people's basic rights, such as life, health, and education, can be fulfilled after a disaster or climate change event? How do we support the rights of people who are on the move after disaster? And how do we guarantee the human rights of those who live in new and foreign places? We can engage and empower communities to develop their own disaster risk reduction strategies. We can ensure disaster management stakeholders better understand human rights approaches in relation to disaster and climate change. And we can strengthen networking and knowledge sharing using practical tools, applying research outcomes, and providing training to support human rights efforts in disaster management. This ensures that the human rights of displaced people are always considered within disaster risk reduction and climate change activities throughout the region.